LaBrae visiting Liberty on a muddy Friday night. Third quarter, Vikings up 21-0. JT Wolke, he loses the football. Leopards are going to recover. But later in the third, Wolke gets some revenge. He gets the tackle for a loss. Look at all that mud on the jerseys. Sloppy track back there tonight in Liberty. They're trying to get some more offense going, but it's Wolke with the sack again. LaBrae shuts out Liberty. They win 21-0.